we have designed all metal cochlear implants to provide immediate access to MRI scans in a few simple steps. By following these basic instructions, you can help ensure your patient has an easier and more convenient MRI scan without the need to surgically remove and replace the magnet. Our SYNCHRONY cochlear implant has a unique self-aligning magnet that rotates and aligns with the magnetic fields in the scanner, so there's almost no magnetic torque, even at 3 Tesla. Patients with a SYNCHRONY cochlear implant may be safely scanned at 0.2, 1, 1.5, and 3 Tesla for countries accepting the CE mark and in Canada, when following the conditions detailed in the medical procedures manual. The SYNCHRONY auditory brainstem implant may be safely scanned at 0.2, 1, and 1.5 Tesla for countries accepting the CE mark, following the conditions detailed in the medical procedures manual, which is shipped with each implant. And you can always find an up-to-date version at medal.com/ISI. To perform an MRI scan on a patient with a SYNCHRONY implant, you need to follow a few basic precautions. Before entering the scanner room, inform the patient about possible auditory sensations during the examination. You can optionally reduce the likelihood of auditory sensations by selecting sequences with a lower SAR value and slower gradient slew rates. Advise the patient to indicate if any possible discomfort arises and to request that the MRI be discontinued if needed. Remove the external components of the system, such as the audio processor and any accessories, before entering the scanner room. The patient will likely not be able to hear after removing their audio processor, but will be able to hear immediately after the processor is returned. For patients with SYNCHRONY, a supportive head bandage is not necessary at any field strength, as there is minimal magnetic force on the implant. Have the patient maintain a straight head orientation. An image artifact will be present in the implant area during MRI head scans. For 3 Tesla scans with a SYNCHRONY cochlear implant, head transmit coils or multi-channel transmit coils cannot be used. Local receiver-only coils can be used. Following SAR limits apply for the SYNCHRONY implant. For 0.2, 1, and 1.5 Tesla scans, run sequences in normal operating mode only. This means a head SAR limit of 3.2 watt per kilogram and a whole body SAR limit of 2 watt per kilogram. For 3 Tesla scans with the SYNCHRONY cochlear implant, the SAR limit is 1.6 watt per kilogram for the head. The whole body SAR limit is 1 watt per kilogram for body regions less than 35 cm from top of the head, and 2 watt per kilogram for body regions more than 35 cm away from top of the head. Please note, the SYNCHRONY auditory brainstem implant is only approved for 0.2, 1, and 1.5 Tesla MRI. Once the scan is complete, the patient can return to using their audio processor after leaving the scanner room. By following these basic conditions, you can safely MRI scan patients with a SYNCHRONY implant. Please contact your local medical representative if you have further questions.